One question that we'll often get in the clinic is, should I be taking vitamins if I have macular degeneration?
If you have age-related macular degeneration, you need to find out from your eye doctor how severe is the age-related macular degeneration.
And there are two types, wet and dry.
The dry form of macular degeneration is what you start with, and it slowly progresses over years and decades. There are a subset of people that have macular degeneration that eventually end up with a wet macular degeneration, which is a more advanced form of macular degeneration.
The wet one is generally the worst one. That's the one that can cause loss of vision within just a few months.
And if you have moderate to severe macular degeneration, you should be taking vitamins.
You should be taking what's called an AREDS vitamin supplement. And AREDS stands for Age-Related Eye Disease Study.
You can find this in most grocery stores or pharmacies.
These vitamins, which are a specific formula, were tested by the National Eye Institute for many years in a large number of individuals who suffer from age-related macular degeneration. And what taking those vitamins does is it doesn't improve the vision. That's important to understand.
It doesn't make the dry better. It doesn't necessarily slow the dry down. It just helps prevent the chance of going from dry to wet.
It's not something that you notice a difference because you take them. It's that on average, it improves your odds.
But taking those vitamins decreases the chance of severe vision loss. And so if you have the right type of macular degeneration, you should be on an AREDS vitamin.